Hi guys, in today's video I'm gonna show you how to simply save your money using a piggy bank or a money box. You can use a simple container like this one to save the money for the whole year. This is the money that I'll be saving it for the whole year, and some of it is just a small change that I got when I bought something at the shop. You can do the same, guys, and save, and I'm promising you, you won't regret it. And as you can see, some of this money is a small change that some of us we usually throw it away. But what you can do, you can start saving so that at the end of the year you have money that you can buy things that you really need. I'm planning to save this money in this container until it is full, and then when it's full I'll take another container. Whether it's three containers that I'll fill up, then it will be fine, so that at the end of the year, which is December, I'll be able to buy everything that I need with this money. I'm also encouraging you guys to do like what I'm doing, and I'm sure you won't regret it. And I must tell you guys, you need to be disciplined whenever you have this money, because this money will be with you all the time. You must keep it safe. The person who is only going to have access of this money, it's only you. So you must be disciplined, guys. Even if you think of borrowing maybe 100 rand, yes, do so, but whenever you repay it back, pay it with interest. Maybe you must bring it back as 120 rand or 150. This will help you to save, and you'll have more money at the end of the year. And it's simple as that. Save your money. This is how I save my money. At the end of the year, this container will be full with money. You must see, this money includes the coin, includes the notes, so you can do the same and save your money as well. I will keep you up to date. Whenever I put money in June, in August, I'll be able to put some videos, and I'll update you so that you see how serious this video is. Start now, guys. It's January, and then in December you won't regret. I hope you'll do the same like what I'm doing, so that you won't struggle. You'll be able to buy whatever you need at the end of the year. If you need more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel so that I'll be able to keep you posted with this kind of videos. Thank you very much for checking this video, guys. I hope I'll see you at the next video. Bye.